Hello, boys and girls. I am on my way to Yantar again. And this time I got some special goodies with me that hopefully will enable me to do these trade missions or the body parts and artifact mission chains all in a row. It probably won't help me with my sort of personal main quest that is to obtain the high-end artifact modification recipes, but it's something that has been nagging me for a long time now. Besides, every time I drop off something to the good professor, he gives me the scientific medkits, which will be very useful once I return to Red Forest. So here we go. Yep. To be perfectly honest, I don't feel like fighting my way through the wild territory right now. So I'm just gonna take a little detour. Damn it! I've never missed a jump like this. I go from this side of the fence this time around. Last time I snuck by the wild territory and went that way. The other side of the ravine. Okay, that doggy might be able to catch me. I know that sometimes in the bar area when you run in through the twilight zone, some of the dogs will be able to snatch you through the fence. Quite unpleasant. Yep. retro is gone. Also, it's causing the punch there. I think some zombies have dropped their weapons. Wishful fantasy I had earlier that when the morning breaks over the zone, I will have my. Okay, the spruce is just priceless. And when the morning breaks over the zone, then I will be cradling my thermal mug full of some fresh coffee. Well, I made that happen. The coffee, I mean. Realize it might not be silvery morning anymore, but I'm gonna take some moment here. Some moments. Ooh. Oh! Zombie trap. Goes well with the coffee. I made it happen, in other words.
Let's see.
Let's observe.
What have we here?
Hey, at least zombies aren't immune to anomalies, like some of the mutants are. Wow, this is simply beautiful.
Let's see.
Mm-hmm. Just one more step. Mm. Are they warming hands?
Who
are they on the moon? Wow. Okay, right now my wish just got even more specific. I wish someone was up here with me taking bets which zombies will step into which anomalies first. Mm. Well?
Again.
Go talk to the professor.
Let's see.
I wonder if the weather is rainy. Would you be able to slide down these sides? Would be pretty neat. So I'm gonna sacrifice one moonlight here. Grubs already. So, gravy, jellyfish, fireball, I guess then it's night star and moonlight. Okay.
Damn, not again.
The manual save goes here. Big fat manual save.
Hello?
Gravy. Yep. Next. Jellyfish. Yes. Isn't squeezing space exactly the same as gravitational affecting? Basically. What's he fighting? Okay, what was next? Fireball? Right then, next, okay, next is moonlight. Wait, was moonlight the last one in this chain? Ah, sea urchin. Okay, that was the... Yep, so urchin was the last one.
Hello?
So I think this is identical to the one I have, except this one is new, and all repaired, so... This goes in here. The extra pellicle goes in here. So it, yeah, I can only wear 8 at a time, so I only need 2 original pellicles. Quick save.
Hello?
Okay, time for the mutants. Information received. Wait, what's that? I'll check later. Okay. Wait. No. Like No, that can't be the last one. Bloodsuckers, Geodin. Yep. Okay. So, what's this? Okay. So this was all from the meat and body parts side. These go to storage.
Damn, not again.
Scope will remain in the inventory. I'm gonna keep lesser artifacts in here as well. Yeah, okay, and so it was just the barkeep wanted Nightstar.
Mm. Not again. What have we here?
Okay, and I want to sell him the cobblestone as well.
Hello? Hello?
Oh no. It's a half step. At least I already did have.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I just got the electro tears recipe for the second time. Because it's probably I got it before. I want to have another little coffee moment here. Two are still there as well. Oh, there are already two of them.
Stay with you.
Wait, wasn't there an electro here before?
Let's see. Again. That we hear.
Okay. 26 beach.
What have we here?
Indeed.
Let's see.
Okay, that's enough to coffee break. Ah, there are some more electrodes over there. And... Oh, before I head out...
What have we here?
I should take this with me. And these.
Let's see.
The zombie already... Oh! Hungry, eh? Ah, oh, okay, I already had the darts in. That was the plan. Three dead zombies there now. You there, stay. Some of the NPCs were in that somewhere. Okay, the game just froze. I will have to do some stuff now.